Hey, it's Andre. It's time for another Friday flying update. I'm going to test out a GoPro this weekend. Yes, a proper GoPro from my buddy Steve, who's got an awesome YouTube channel. Steve's link right there. Follow him. Awesome dude. Does lots of quad stuff. Hoping to go flying together very soon and do some quad chasing. I'll break out the little 150 shenanigan and we'll go and have some fun. But this weekend, I have an opportunity to run the GoPro Hero 5 up against my 4K. Yeah, this thing is not 4K. But anyhow, this camera has been the mainstay hat cam for a long time, but it's sliding and sliding quickly. So I'm going to test this thing. I already know what the results are going to be from the GoPro. It's going to be awesome. But I'm looking at the 4K footage so I can cut in and zoom in on the airplane when I'm tracking it with my hat cam set up. And so it's going to be, and the 6 has a stability, which would be really awesome. So, but it's a $600 camera. So I'm going to test this thing this weekend, and this will be when I find out if it's a yay or nay for the budget kind of thing. I mean, this thing has done a great job, but I do see the comments. I do see people going, hey, I can't see the airplane. And I get it. I'm sorry. I'm a one-man film crew and pilot and everything. But Steve, Cap drone captain, look for stuff together. We want to collaborate. We want to fly together and everything. He wants to do some chase work for me. I've really got to get my Phantom up and go flying again. And just, you know, so we're going to push each other and have a little bit of fun, I think, coming into the fall. Not a whole lot of building went on this week. It was a down week for me. Wasn't feeling super good, so I didn't do a whole lot. I kind of filled around in Fusion 360 working on my 810 project. I ordered some parts today, another gun sound kit and everything, just to have fun. And I've got a lot of ideas and long-term things I want to do, version 2, version 3, version 4. So we'll see. I'm going to have some fun. It is going to be my big scratch build project going into the winter. A package arrived from Flex Innovation today. My Flexjet wasn't as perfect as it should have been. It's a premier aircraft. It's a $500-plus U.S. dollar aircraft. And there were factory work defects on it. There were handprints everywhere. There was glue issues everywhere. I'll show some photos if you're interested. But this is not to have anything as Flex. They actually, their customer service got a hold of me and took care of everything. So they sent along some of the parts to replace some of the bigger issue areas. So a decal package, if I have to go and reapply some decals to clean stuff up. So that's pretty darn cool and handy to have. I don't think I'll worry too much about the decals. The two offending areas, though, were the canopy, which had a whole bunch of black fingerprints on the back. So I have now a fresh, brand new one. So I may take the second canopy and turn that into like a dedicated camera pod. We'll see. With a Panintel, who knows? There's so many options I can do with that, or just stick a pilot in it so it's uber cool. I don't know why they don't have a pilot in there. Wouldn't be a hard thing to do. But anyhow, I have a clean canopy on my disposal now, and a new rear stabilizer, a vertical stabilizer section. Kind of interesting that they've got a bit of weight up there to weigh it, so interesting. Mine had a lot of fingerprints and glue prints all over it that I couldn't remove and clean up, so kudos to their customer service and Flex taking care of it. I have to do some maintenance on the Flexjet. I'm a terrible lander, and I noticed it's kind of sitting to one side, so it looks like one of the springs on the rear tail, rear gears, not exactly sitting up too much, too straight. Yeah, I can't even talk. It's Friday. It's been a really weird week for me. So on the cool factor, we had a really good podcast this past weekend, an RC After Hours podcast. I'm talking to a couple other suppliers trying to get them on the show to talk about other things. So other than that, I'm going to get out after this podcast is done, after this video is done. I got to take care of some batteries. I got to prep whatever aircraft I think I'm going to chase. It's probably going to be the Slowpoke, since that's a fun visual aircraft. And I think I'm going to put both of those cameras on one cap together so we can go left and right and just compare. So that's it. That's all I got. That's a real simple, short one. I didn't even get flying last weekend. So, yeah. Have a fantastic weekend. Happy Friday.